Awesome job getting through that tough workout. Now it is time for our stretch. So you can go ahead and press down on your brake because we are gonna hop off the bike. We're gonna use the bike for the stretches, but we're gonna be on the ground the entire time. So starting with our very first stretch, we are gonna stretch the neck and the upper body. So taking one arm across, we're gonna bring our ear down to your shoulder. Holding this stretch, we're gonna hold each stretch for about 30 seconds. And breathing as well here. And as you hold each stretch, try to take it just a little bit deeper as you breathe into it. Next, we're gonna take opening those arms up and we're gonna cross that opposite arm, now bringing opposite ear down to that shoulder and breathing. Good, we're gonna hold it about 15 more seconds. I couldn't get that far. Nobody knows. Breathe. Last little bit. And bring it up. Now we're gonna take our wrist and we are going to hold onto our wrist, reaching over the bike, pulling that arm, stretching the arm down through even to the ribs in your obliques here, keeping a slight bend in your knee. Good, about 10 more seconds to really stretch into this. And breathe. Good, from here, letting it up nice and slow. We're gonna use the bike now for support. Taking this outside leg, you're gonna cross it right over. And again, we're gonna use the bike for support here. Now we're gonna reach the arm as we bend into the stretch. We're doing a side bend here, again, stretching up all the way down the side. Now you can work your way down the seat here and go even deeper, holding it and breathing. You can really feel this stretch. Oh, it feels so good. A few more seconds. Good. Good, bring this up here. Now from here, keeping our legs crossed, you can use your bike again for balance. We're gonna keep that back flat and we're gonna walk the hands down the legs, lowering only as low as you can. Now we are hitting the hamstrings in this stretch. So again, you can take it a little bit deeper as you breathe. But keeping your core engaged. Back is flat. We're just working to feel that stretch in the hamstring muscles. Breathing. Bringing it up in 3, 2, and 1. Awesome. Now we're gonna bring it, you can bring it behind the bike or you can bring it right to the side of the bike. We are gonna hold on to the stem of your seat. We're gonna walk it back a little ways here and we're really gonna stretch into this. So we're gonna stretch out the lats, we're gonna stretch out the back. Hamstrings are gonna get it a little bit again here. Good. And hold it. So using the bike as leverage, but not pulling on the bike here. Slight bend in the knees. And breathe. So from this stretch, we're gonna move it to the other side and work those same stretches we did. Good, hold it, 5, and 1. Bring it up. Now walking it around to the other side of your bike. For this stretch, we're gonna do the same thing, where we're gonna use the bike for balance, where we're gonna use the wrist first, so holding onto your wrist, reaching up nice and tall, and then pulling over and breathing. Again, holding it for 30 seconds. You can feel it in the hip flexors here a little bit as well. Good, and stretch. Just about 10 more seconds. Really reach up and over. 4, 3, 2, slowly releasing it up to the sky. Now we're gonna take that outside leg, crossing it over towards your bike. We're gonna use the seat, holding on to the seat here, and we're gonna reach to the side. Now again, you can use the seat, you can walk it down the post of your seat, getting an even deeper stretch, but breathing, exhaling. Good. Halfway. Again, we're holding each stretch for about 30 seconds, but if you want to hold it longer, you can do that. Good, and let's slowly bring it back up. So keeping those legs crossed, we're gonna use the bike again for support if you wanna use the bike, but we're gonna start to walk those hands down your leg, keeping a slight bend in the knee, back flat, feeling this stretch down the hamstrings. Good, and when you feel that stretch, hold it. Breathing back flat, if you can take it a little bit deeper, do that now. Just about 10 seconds to go here. Next, we're gonna hit the quads. In 3, 2, and 1, slowly bringing it back up. Awesome, now holding on to your bike for support, we are going to stretch the front of each leg. So working one side and then the other. So holding on to the top of your foot here, keeping your knees together and in line. You don't want your knee to slide forward or too far back, but to really activate and stretch that quad muscle, think about squeezing your glutes. So think about squeezing your behind, and I'm telling you what, you will feel that stretch even deeper into your quad here. So holding it, breathing, keeping good posture as well. So shoulders roll down and back, not up here. Nice and relaxed in the upper body. Good, slowly letting that leg down. Now we're gonna take opposite side here. Holding on to it, keeping our chest up nice and tall. Breathing. We've got just a few stretches left. In 5 seconds, we're gonna let this go, and then we're gonna stretch into the back a little bit. Good, slowly letting that leg down. So again, take that opposite leg, crossing it over here. You're gonna use the handlebars in the seat, and you're gonna twist into this. So we're gonna feel a nice stretch here. So go ahead and twist, holding it. So you can use the back of your seat as leverage to twist. But again, you'll feel that stretch, and then you will let it go in about 20 seconds. And breathing, keeping your chest up nice and tall, core engaged. Take it a little bit deeper if you can. And back to center. Now we're gonna walk it around to the back of your bike. We're gonna stretch our calf muscles. Then we're gonna hit that stretch on the other side, and we have almost made it through the stretch. So using the post at the back of your seat, you are gonna put one foot up and lean into the stretch. You can hold on to the seat or the handlebars. That leg, the opposite leg is behind you. You're on your toe and you're leaning into this. So stretching the lower half of our leg now. Breathe. You can take it a little bit deeper. We're over halfway here. Good. 3, 2, and 1. Bring it up nice and slow here. Other foot. Bring that foot up. Leaning into it. Holding onto your handlebars here or your seat, wherever your flexibility allows for this stretch. Good, breathing. Birds are singing as you kiss. 5 more seconds, and then we're gonna come up, moving to the other side of the bike. And bring it up. So we're gonna do that same stretch we just did on the other side. So taking that opposite leg, crossing it over, holding onto the handlebars and your seat, and we're gonna get that twist in. So twist. Good. And breathing. Holding it. We're gonna stretch the glutes to finish in about 10 seconds. Two and one, slowly bringing it back to center. Now you're gonna see a modification as well for this glute stretch with a chair, but if you are not using a chair, you can hold onto the handlebars and the seat. You're gonna cross one leg over so that ankle is gonna come right on top of your knee, and you're gonna sink it back like you're sitting into a chair here, stretching out the glutes. Holding it, keeping that chest up nice and tall, and breathe. She starts begging you for one more show. Good, about 10 seconds. Sink into it a little bit lower if you can. Trying to get a 90 degree angle with both legs in this move. Bringing it up in 3, 2, and 1. Slowly bring it up. We're gonna switch sides, so same thing, opposite side. Holding onto the handlebars and the seat. Again, you'll see that modification if you are following that with the chair. Bring it down, keeping that chest up. Sink into this and hold it. Breathing. Over halfway. How tasty is the dessert? Oh my gosh, so awesome after a tough workout. It is really going to help decrease any muscle soreness, but also help increase your flexibility. Slowly bringing it up. You rock. That was our dessert, the post-cycling stretch. I have to say thank you so much for joining me for that stretch. It is so good for you. So I will see you for our next workout, or I will see you right over here. I love you.